And I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Amen.
Telling my Sunday school class this morning, the devil, he kind of sacrificed me this week. And hard to get back up. I come in and Brother Frank met me at the door. He said, "You were raised right, Mark. You had two good parents that raised you right." Come over here and said, "Brother Gordon," he said, "I got a new perspective on everlasting." He said, "It's not only the quality of life beyond us, it's the quality of life we have here."
Yes, sir.
And I know we talked that in Sunday school class this morning. I can't get a hold of it because I'm too focused on everything that's around me. I'm sure thankful this morning.
Yes.
For the blood of Christ that was shed for my sins.
Yes, hallelujah.
That's no small thing.
No, sir.
That's no small thing.